It's all about patient safety. There's no guidelines in the emergency department, and there should be guidelines everywhere. Unfortunately, our doors are always open, and it's about safety. So, especially with the opioid epidemic and psychiatric population, they come to the emergency room, homeless, alcohol, so we are overloaded with patients, all needing care, all needing to be safe. We need to have guidelines so every patient gets a nurse.